But I can guarantee to you, like it happened with Saddam, like it happened with Gaddafi, like it happened with Mugabe, like it happened with Bashir, it will happen.
To Gaddafi's Libya, oil revenues have made this country and its people more prosperous than their North African neighbours. Widespread home ownership is a principle of the state that appears to be put into practice. Landlords are illegal, so Libyans are encouraged to buy their own homes.
Three years after the revolution that led to the downfall of its president Muammar Gaddafi, Libya is still in a state of chaos and insecurity. Militant groups who once fought to topple Gaddafi are now turning on each other in an attempt to seize power and oil wealth.